Well, new tonight, an Eagles offensive lineman has been cleared on rape and kidnapping charges. A jury in Ohio just acquitted Josh Sills. He was accused of assaulting a woman and holding her against her will in 2019. Sills only played in one game last year. He's been on the commissioner's exempt list since he was charged. The Eagles posted a statement saying Wills has been removed from the exempt list and will return to the team's active roster.